All right, we're going to talk a little bit about POW initiatives. POW initiatives pin may be earned by completing these camp activities on Thursday and Friday of POWWOW. This pin will be given out at the award ceremony on Saturday afternoon at POWWOW for those that complete these items. At the award ceremony, please give Mark Jones a number of pins needed and your outpost number for the men and boys that earn this award, and we'll have them for you there. Appreciate it if you can let me know before noon that your outpost completed those. You will need a can of pop for each person, a box of matches, maybe two or three, and some dish soap and normal camp tools. Each man and boy should have a pocket knife for this initiative. There's a dollar store just down the street from the campground if you need some extra materials. These activities are designed to be done in and around your powwow campsite. These activities are designed to have leader and ranger hands-on activities. First off, you want to talk about tool safety. It's a good idea to review these things with your boys at POWWOW. Take you about 45 minutes, and you can issue them a cut and chop card or you know, come up with some little award to give it to them. You review with your group the adventures of camping, cut and chop requirements. If you need cut and chop cards, holler. Review the tool craft merit, demonstrate how to carry and use the tools and around your camp. For example, saw, hatchet, hammer, knife. Just a short review of safety and tools. And then the next thing will be the firecraft, and leaders may supply materials for this step. What I do is I take some cedar fencing material that's been wrecked out, cut it into about 8-inch long boards, and then give one to each boy and the man and have them split that up and build themselves an A-frame fire. I will have some materials and some knives at POWWOW. Just let me know if you want to borrow those for a little while, and we can come up with that and bring them by your outpost and let you guys do that. We'll also ask that you do a nature walk for about 30 minutes, and that's just basically taking the boys on a little nature hike. You don't need to go down in the woods. You can just walk along the perimeters of the woods and just identify what kind of trees you run across, various kind of grasses, point them what poison ivy looks like without touching it, count how many critters you find along the way. And then on the way back to camp, you might gather a handful of sticks and fuel to complete the last step, number four. Number four is a soda pop boil. It's run you about 30 minutes. You take what you learn from number two above, which is firecraft. You open the can of pop and guzzle the soda. And as normally when that happens, there's going to be some belching going on. So I give the acknowledgments to where the acknowledgments are due. Fill a pop can halfway with water and shoot in a shot of dish soap. And then gather enough sticks and fuel and light a fire around the can to get the water to boil the soap out of the top of the can. Up to three boys can share the one fire. And what this does is this gives you a chance to work with your boys, do some old hands-on firecraft, toolcraft, and a little bit of nature study. Have fun. It won't take you maybe an hour, hour and a half to complete this in some of your downtime or powwow. And the rewards are good. It teaches you safety, and you have fun, and the boys enjoy the firecraft. And that's the powwow initiatives. We'll give you a pin. If you complete those items, and all you got to do is tell Mark Jones, let him know how many pins you have. All right, about the Adventures in Camping, it's out of print now. So if you need some cut and chop information to review with your boys, I'll put this link up here, and basically you click on that. This is the link for that, readyrangers.tzo.com, cut and chop, and it's cut and chop HTM, and it basically gives you this information. You print this off, I'll have some of this available where you can review this information. It's basically just going over the toolcraft chapters and the adventures of camping, and that, or use the toolcraft merit in the merit reference guide. So either way, it will work just fine.